Who's here? Wow, the boys are here. First day of school. There's Poppy. We're gonna go see our school now.
Where are you going,
I'm
guys?
Going
We going to school today?
I'm going inside.
Look out, guys. I'm opening the door. Hop in, Matthew. Everybody get in their seat.
Are you going to go to school now?
Well, somebody's missing. Who's missing?
Emma.
Should I go tell her to let you know when?
Well, just tell them they're holding us up now.
Emma's missing. Emma's missing.
All right, let's go find Emma. You guys get settled in. I'll be right back. Oh, who's coming now? Hi, Emma. Look at me. You ready for school? Hi, Vanessa.
Hi. We're going to school.
You ready for school, sweetie?
Yeah.
Okay, get in the car.
Still 10 minutes before.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, it's 10 minutes before quarter up.
Right. What do you think of that idea?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're going to wait for Cece to get here.
We're not going to start the car yet. We'll just wait.
How do you move this?
There's a button. You just push it forward.
I'm going to do mine.
No, not that one.
This just, one?
The whole button goes forward. There you go.
Don't do me.
Don't do you? But I have to buckle you in still.
And then I will do my magic trick. Don't do me.
Okay, but we have to wait for Cece to get here, Vanessa to buckle in, Poppy to come. Maybe even Carl will come.
Yeah.
Get all organized.
Kyle!
No, it's Poppy.
You're back, Kyle.
It's Poppy.
Here comes Caillou. Here's Caillou.
Did you brought your hat?
I didn't bring my hat, no. You want me to get my hat? You really did? Why? Do you have your hat?
Well, we have orange hat in. Can you get my orange hat?
No, we need your hat for school.
Why, Matt? I was here. Oh. All the way? Did you go all the way? No, I didn't. Oh.
No, Anne was always right there, right?
Yeah.
Look, there's Emma's name tag from her first day of school.
I'm in underwater.
Where's everybody else's name tags?
They picked up the tickets already.
Yeah, and it's Jordan.
Good.
My name tag is Jordan. Vanessa, mine is almost mixed up.
Vanessa came
with it. Mine almost mixed up.
Hi everybody, smile. It's our first cookout.
Wow, this is so cool.
In our whole life, we've never cooked out.
Isn't that so cool?
I have to come over here and interview Emma. Emma, are you enjoying the cookout?
Yeah.
What do you like best about cookouts?
Oh man.
What do you like best?
Hold your napkin, Emma.
This was still what when there's
Well, there's nothing there that it won't.
Okay, Joan, what do you like best about cookouts?
Cooking hot dogs.
I agree. Ellie, what do you like best about cookouts?
There's it. This is hot.
Everything.
Oh, look who's here.
John,
Matthew and Vanessa. It's our first big cookout. Yay.
We're
Matthew.
Yay.
Take a No matter, do you want yellow mustard on your hot dog?
Yeah.
It's hot, okay? You want yellow, do you want it on the side or on your hot dog?
But this
is sure. Delicious.
This
do you like ketchup on your hot dog? Do you want ketchup on there too? Do you want ketchup on your
Oh, it's just nothing. It's just nothing.
You know what?
But.
I like to barbecue with Daphne sometimes.
I love to barbecue with you guys too.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
There's a lot of people like it.
And there's also Daddy Butt Relish, if anybody wants relish. Get it nice and clean.
Can I have
ketchup now?
Yes,
you can. That's hot, guys, so don't bite it yet.
This is our first cookout ever.
And look, the cow is sitting behind Emma.
It's probably still too hot. Okay.
You don't want some mustard, Joe?
Yeah.
You want ketchup or mustard? Anything? You said you didn't want mustard.
Ketchup.
Are you sure, Johnny? I don't think you're really ketchup either. Can I wrap some other hot?
Absolutely.
Okay.
What is mommy thinking tomorrow, dog?
Mommy's gonna eat one of these tomorrow with sauerkraut.
Ooh.
That is delicious.
Yummy.
I like chips.
Sauerkraut? What do you want?
Sure, you can have some chips.
But you know what, John? I think that you've never really tasted sauerkraut. Because you know why? I think you'd really like it. Because you have mommy's taste buds, and mommy loves sauerkraut.
Here, John.
Nice one. Thank you. That was a really nice one you made.
Yeah. John.
What?
Is it cool enough, bite? Emma?
Oopsie!
Put it back in the bun.
It's a little bit hot, Emma.
Emma, I think it's too... What do you want me to do with it?
Let me come over there and test it for you, Emma.
Yeah, I think it's too hot. But no more cream cheese right now, Emma. After you have some hot dogs. Yeah, but Daddy wants you to wait because it's still a little hot.
Yeah.
Yeah, I should wait.
You should.
No more cream cheese.
Emma got it in her hair.
I know, mommy tried to wipe it out.
Yeah.
Emma got cream cheese in her hair?
Yes, and she got hair in the cream cheese, too.
Awful.
And look, that's cream cheese.
Here, mommy, come over here for a minute. I'm going to get in the picture so you guys can
see.
I can be in the picture, too.
Here comes the chef.
Oh,
chef.
Let me come over here.
It's your first cookout ever.
Cookout ever, right?
Say thank you, Daddy.
Say smile.
Cheese. Yay.
Cheese.
Yay.
All right, Emma's going to have her first bite.
Oh, cool.
Big teeth.
What do you think, Emma? You like it? Emma likes it.
Is it
hot? I think it's okay.
Like
what do you think? Oh, this is so great, guys. We're going to do this all the time. You know what? We can do this for lunch, too.
Yeah, we can do that.
Is it fine, John, or is it too hot? It's probably fine.
Is it great, Mom?
This is so cool. Good. Yes?
And then on special days, you know what we can do?
Too hot? Ask Daddy to take a bite of it for you, and it will cool.
Oh,
Daddy, you
Emma,
what?
Emma's going to the baseball game tomorrow. So
I know.
She
said she has to go to a great adventure tomorrow. Yeah, John wants you to take a bite.
Mm-hmm. Perfect. It's ready to go.
Okay.
Squeeze. Well, you can squeeze it in the. Oh.
Whoa.
Squeeze it in the bun, John.
On it out.
Why?
Okay, hand it to me, Vanessa. Let me show John the whole thing. Not just. Your bun is delicious because you can just use it as a handle. Look.
I want it.
That's cool.
I should buy corn dogs for them.
No, I'm going to try guacamole.
You can try guacamole.
It's hot?
Yeah.
You're
sure it's hot?
You like it,
Emma? I don't think it's that hot. It's a little warm, though. Warm.
Yummy?
Not hot.
Yeah?
Here.
I like it.
I like it, too. This is a great day.
Yeah.
And I tasted it.
Uh-huh.
It was yummy. John, and I tasted guacamole.
Good, John.
I tasted guacamole.
And she likes it.
How's that hot dog, John?
What?
Now I like it.
Good. And you know what? You can have guacamole tomorrow. Let me show you how I eat.
Next, we'll have Emma try hummus.
Can I have some guacamole?
No, pass me a chip.
This is yummy. I can't eat it now.
You don't do
like guacamole?
No, I think that's Matthew, but I'll be here.
You like it.
You do?
I tasted it already and it was yummy.
Oh, good.
I
think
this.
This is yours, John. Oh, here, this part.
I like this.
All right, Mom, we'll change back.
Uh-huh. I like it now.
Good.
Well, that's great, because guacamole is one of my favorite picnic cookout foods.
I know what
hot dog. Want me to have you have your hot dog? Okay.
I tasted it.
I told you would like it.
I can't
leave.
Oh no,
can
I love it now?
Good,
the
first bit, soup, barley.
Doesn't
soup.
This feel so grown up?
And
this is like a grown up thing,
Emily.
Right?
Emma, I'm
I said that I can have some guacamole.
Have a bite of hot dogs.
Now I love it.
I'm so happy.
Now you love it.
Have a bite.
Mm-hmm.
Do you like it?
This is good. Auntie, Daddy.
This is good, Daddy.
Another
taste. Here's another hot dog.
Guess what? You need more?
I love it.
Hi. Hi.
Don't push the gas, Matthew, while Emma's standing.
We have a hole in your shorts.
I know. You're right. I love
that
this shirt.
Means it's old.
It's old. You're right. I love this shirt, though. I have to say. It's like 6 years old.
Yeah. Mommy bought it on a trip. That Mommy and Daddy went on. Yes, you were in Atlanta, probably
exactly.
On your way to Florida
Sarah's.
When I...
No, on the way to Sarah's christening, and you were had to leave a day early. And I was in the airport with no bags, no toothbrush, nothing. I had to go buy a t-shirt.
Let's get a look at it.
It's, I have to see
Atlanta! Mommy's favorite knock-around t-shirt.
It is.
My t-shirt... Your t-shirt has a hole in it.
I know.
Yeah.
It's kind of sad. I guess I'll have to fly back to Atlanta and get a new t-shirt.
We could all go.
Yeah. I was thinking maybe we should go to Florida in the fall when it gets colder here, John.
Yeah.
That'd be good.
Swim?
Mm-hmm.
Not sure you can get sick there again.
No.
You're
a big boy.
Exactly. You're so grown up.
Peter is going to go swimming, I think. You guys can watch him go swimming.
Story here, actually.
No, it just looks dirty. It's because this furniture stays outside all the time.
Yeah.
So it gets a little darker.
It gets
a little
darker.
Because... Did you tell Daddy what a good boy you were today when you had haircuts? Really
I was,
good
but
boy.
I was crying at you.
No, you were not crying.
I was just whining.
No, not during the haircut, maybe before, but you were very good, John. Both of you were very, very good.
Well, I did this.
You're silly.
No, that's just a part of the story.
What's me?
The scissors hurt us.
What will hurt you?
The scissors hurt us.
Oh, the scissors will look for grown-ups, right?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, there goes Pete. He's ready for a big swim.
Do you think he's
going
to dive in?
I hope he doesn't get wet.
You can have a beach towel if you'd like.
John, do you think Pete's going to get wet in the pool?
Look, Mommy.
Well, shift your undies over, please. Thank you. Daddy has a camera out, John. We don't need to see you, John.
Ooh, put that away.
Daddy was peeking under the table, John.
I peeked. I didn't see anything, but I was careful. All right, let's see what the other's up to. Ready? Woo!
Go under the table. Something's down there.
John, don't do that.
Something's
that's not. Don't do that.
Something's down here.
Don't go under the table, Daddy.
Put the camera under the table.
No,
something's down
here. Oh, no. You're going to be embarrassed when you see this later.
Well, when you have to be a big boy and you watch that, you'll say, oh, man, what was I thinking?
Oh, look at Allie. Uh-oh. I think Allie's about to bite Pete.
Yeah.
There it goes. Think he's gonna dive in?
Yeah.
Or is he gonna jump off the steps like John?
Uh-oh. Oh no.
What?
I think Allie's about to bite Pete. Look, Allie's sneaking up. Allie's sneaking up.
When Pete. He's got goggles on.
I got two hot dogs.
I see that. Okay, watch Pete's gonna dive in.
Ready, John? I hope he doesn't jump on Ritzy.
Ritzy might get mad.
Wait, all right, Pete, let's go. Here he goes. Whoa!
Well, we were kind of busy today, aren't we?
Yeah, and it was kind of busy at the beach.
I bet it was really busy at the beach today. We usually go to the beach during the week, not on the weekend. When there's less people here. That might be a fun thing to do this week, John.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Fun team TV.
Yeah. We can take a picnic and go to the beach.
What you eating there?
Yogurt.
Okay. Yogurt. Say bye-bye. I'm going to turn it off now. Ready?
Bye-bye.
Everybody ready for some pool time?
Yeah, I need to pick me up, Dad.
Why, is it hot down there?
Yeah.
All right.
Come on, John, you got it. Come on. Here it comes, John. Come on, come on. Whoop. Bye.
Good work. Yay, everybody's swimming now. She's getting her Didi donut.
Didi donut?
Didi ring.
Didi donut? Dad, you know. Daddy, how about we go to the beach?
Go!
Let's go! Let's go! Dive down!
Smile!
Yay!
Emma, look at the camera.
All right. Okay, Matthew, back to your swim.
Thanks very much.
Free swim. Oh, Sarah's a good swimmer.
Okay.
Wow, I didn't know you were so good.
Can you jump the water?
Down towards the ring.
Yeah, I'm going there to the other jet.
All right, well, Matthew has to come here then. Let's go to the jet, Matthew. Cousin Sarah, the jet? That's where the hot water comes into the pool.
Why?
And that's where it comes from.
I like hot water.
So go over there and feel it then. Ooh.
With my hand?
You can feel your hand or your foot. What do you feel it?
No, my hand only.
Okay. So that's hot.
It's blowing me away.
It's pushing you away, really?
Yeah, that's why I should hold on.
Okay. Let's go back over to the other jet. Together in the deep end.
Hi, John.
Hi, John. Okay.
She's not. Oh, I'm going to take the camera.
Here, Emma. Look what John brought you. Say thank you. Thanks. The deck's kind of hot.
Yeah.
Don't forget, you know. Alright, here we go. Everybody back down the other end. Come on, Matthew.
Wow, look, the
next one. She wanted to get a hat.
Maybe someone is trying to say hi.
Hi.
Here's something else.
Yeah, when we get to the shower.
Well, first comes out.
No, first we go to the shower.
Remember John when the
dog
will be full of the
butterflies?
Yeah, we gotta be careful.
Before we go back up, maybe John will be one.
I will be.
Can I get some
pull the little lever. You know, like you're gonna dump it.
John.
And now does it go back?
Daddy.
Is that better? What?
Thank you.
That'll be fun.
Yeah.
Wow. Fun.
He's gonna drive. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Go.
Come out here, you probably would have seen it. Down on the porch, you couldn't tell. No, we're not going to throw it to the
water. Okay.
You throw this in?
Yeah.
Here we go. Two.
Here we go. Whoa! Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. That was a big one.
Do you love it?
Yay, my car! My car.
I'll get it. I'll get it. Come on, let's go get Matthew's car.
Is it the middle line?
No,
it's
cool.
Okay, you want to go for a ride?
Daddy, can I do it again?
Not yet, in a few minutes.
Uh-huh.
Can we go for a jump?
Go, John, go.
The next time, can I jump on your shoulder or something?
Yeah. Okay. Right there.
Don't fall in the water now. I got you.
Are you done?
That was a good one. Come on back, Emma. Where are you going?
You want, watch this. This is really cool. You want to jump in here?
Green.
It's on the back. It's like you push it with your thumb if it was.
And it will go ding ding.
Sticking straight at you. No, not on the top, on the back.
Red, green.
Try it.
Green? Or red?
Red.
Dinner's ready.
That has to be a ginger.
John, let's go. Dinner's ready.
Oh,
you think?
You were here.
bunch of carrots, did they?
I'm sure John Clark.
Now you stand right there.
They were playing together.
Don't move! Don't move!
I'm sure it was John. Her brother.
Oh. Brotherly love, sis.
Uh-huh. You know what, this is a little bit. I mean, this other mom needs to move by. I'm gonna just get some by, okay?
Don't move. What do you like on your hot dog, Sarah? All right.
You don't like ketchup?
And you know what? That's what you've got. The way you like it. You like chips?
Yes, sir.
Caroline,
I think he has a meat.
What color juice do you want to?
Because you know what? I'm driving
it. He's grabbing himself.
I'm driving with my truck.
It's okay. You tell me what you like. We'll get it for you.
Can I put it on for you? Oops, sorry.
Yes.
How's that?
Yeah,
good?
Good.
Okay. Anything else on it? Mustard? No. Okay. Want some chips?
Do you know what that's called?
Chips.
Mommy? You can get that.
Mommy?
Yes.
Mommy,
yes. Yes.
Oh, yeah.
There's a juice right there.
On the orange?
Can
you get me that?
What do you want?
Yeah.
I think there's a juice right in front of you, Silly.
Right
there.
Can you get it?
There you go.
Right here. Daddy,
Daddy, Daddy has it for you, Samantha.
Is that mine?
Yes, that's yours. Matthew, take a look.
So I love those shirts on
the
horse.
Right?
Well, they picked them up for me.
You want your hat off both at once?
Really good? A Ramlord
shirt
for
the three boys and
Lily
shirt for the girls.
Yes, yes, yes.
Yeah.
What's your
yeah.
name?
John Boylan?
Yeah.
John Boylan Clark?
What do you want?
John, come here. Come here, John. Sorry,
hot dogs.
I meant this one. I'm
hot
sorry.
Dogs. Yummy.
This is your favorite.
Lift John number
well,
three.
Well, here comes a sniffing beauty.
That's the other John.
Oh, my God.
He was really too true.
Oh, my.
Where do you want
to catch it from? I said, I'm not sure your son's going to leave. He's having
oh, a great.
Time of his life.
Okay, I can send me. Okay. You want another hot dog?
You want a beer?
There's no more juice.
No more juice?
From down there?
What do you want your hot dog?
I think you have cheese in, Matthew.
Do you want ketchup or mustard or both?
Ketchup and mustard.
Ketchup and mustard.
Want some chips, Daddy? There's
nothing on it.
You want nothing on it? Well, here you go.
John,
there you go.
Johnny, that dip is so good.
Mommy has four. Oh, this is
is the last red one though. I mean, do you want
I may have proper
orange. Well, this is the last red one. You can have orange or green.
This is
pink.
Pink, sorry.
Okay,
this
you
is
the
like
last
pink.
It's the last pink, yeah.
Well,
Emma, why don't you pick a different
one? Well, you're the beneficiary of it sometimes.
I know, I know.
Well, you have to have
I love it. You don't have to.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Every time I was about half out.
So, well, you know, she's out of town, so if you think that's what we should do, she's got the perfect alibi.
You
want
a bone?
Hello, Miss Emma.
You want
Emma, you know,
bone?
I have your picture in my house. Your body is in
my house. This is my bone. Yeah.
Now you're on a big boy body.
Okay? Thank you.
barbecue for a while.
I can't go.
John, you have to push the button to make that one go. There's a button on the steering wheel. You have to push it.
Choice.
Oh, wow. You got three?
Yeah, John.
One and a half.
You're a
boy.